Welcome back to the vlog. If you're new here, my name is Kira and I am a lifestyle and fashion content creator, blogger, all the things, and I am so glad that you are tuning into this video today because this is gonna be a good one. So my boyfriend and I just moved into our new place it's almost been a month, which is crazy. And the last time I did a video in here, we had no furniture at all whatsoever. And I was blessed enough to do a special collaboration with the one and only Ashley Home Store. So I am so excited to show you guys the pieces that we picked out and how we decided to furnish our living room and just like the kitchen area, because we haven't gotten to the bedroom or we haven't finished the bedroom or the bathroom yet. So we're saving that for a part two. But I did want to show you guys what we have so far. Okay, you guys, so immediately when you walk in, you know that our living room space is here, and I love it so, so much, you guys. This couch sectional is everything. I wanted something so similar to the world famous cloud couch and something just similar, and we found it at Ashley, and I'm absolutely obsessed with the one that we picked. You guys, this is their Tanabe four-piece sectional, and then we got the ottoman with it. We were thinking about getting the six-piece, and then we saw our apartment and we were like, no way that's gonna fit. So we went with the four-piece sectional and the ottoman, and I love it. It literally fits perfect. Like, we have a little bit of space just here before the kitchen, so it actually turned out amazing. I love the like natural linen color of this. It's almost like an off-white. And then it came with a little pillow as well, but I did just order two blue pillows that I'm going to put here. Wayfair was doing like 70% off, so I just went ahead and ordered two pillows there. And then I have the Barefoot Dreams blanket on the back, and then on the back, just for those cozy nights, we love a good blanket on the couch moment. We also plan on, you know, it's the first weekend of September, so that gets us so excited for just fall and cozy time. So we plan on putting a Christmas tree right there in that corner, because I was thinking and I was like, I feel like we're missing something. And I was thinking just like a plant to go there, but with Christmas being so close, I think we're just gonna wait and then add it there. We have our coffee table here, which, you guys, this coffee table is huge. Cody and his dad were putting it together and they were like, this table is ginormous, and I love it because we have a decent sized couch, so this is absolutely perfect. This is their keratin coffee table and I'm absolutely obsessed with it. It actually matches our console table back there in the back, which I will show you guys in just a second, but I absolutely love this. It is so just like thick and beautiful, even the legs. I mean, it's just so modern and so easy, and I love this like dark wood color of it. Oh, so good. And then I have just these wooden bead links that I actually got a couple of months ago before we even moved in from Home Goods. And then of course, you guys, I love just the neutral books on the table. So I got this one called Style, which is from a little shop actually at the Avalon here in Atlanta. And then the Live Beautiful book, which I got from Anthropology. And then moving on, we also have a candle here. It's a Nest candle, which I actually got as a gift from one of my best friends, Sydney. She sent me this and then some PJs and some other things for my birthday. And I was like, I'm immediately lighting that as soon as we move in, and I absolutely love it. And then speaking of candles, you guys, how cute is this little match holder? I am absolutely obsessed with it. So you pull it out of the bottom here and you can pull out a match, and then you strike it here on the side, which you guys probably saw at the beginning of this video. And I'm obsessed with it. They're so aesthetically pleasing and they look absolutely amazing on our table. And then over here, I just have the Restoration Hardware book and then the Arhaus magazine behind it, just for inspo. And I just thought it looked really cute on the table. So put that there. And then behind here, you guys, we have these little coasters, which we actually got from Target, and they were really cheap actually, but they're pretty decently heavy. They just kind of go with the theme that we have going on in here, and we love them. With that being said, we have these coasters on this table because we do not have any chairs over in our bar stool area yet, so we still need to get some bar stools. But the plan for that, you guys, is ignore that I have boxes that I need to open. It's just a hot mess right there right now. But we plan on putting maybe 3 to 4 bar stools just here at the counter so that people don't have to eat and drink wine like we do on the couch, because we're we don't want to spill anything, but we did put a spray protector on it, which hopefully it actually ends up working. But we really need to hurry up and order some bar stools, but that's the plan. We're just gonna do 3 or 4 just here, so when friends and family come over also, they can have another place to sit besides just on the couch. So this is also a side table that we have here, and for this side table we plan on putting just like a lamp there or something because it looks really empty right now. And that actually matches the keratin coffee table also, so it comes as like, it comes separate pieces, but if you want you can order it as a set where you'll get the coffee table and the side table, which is what we did. And then we have the Lowry TV stand, which I love. I was really worried that that texture would look weird with our flooring in here, but it actually looks amazing. I literally just typed in art on YouTube. Cody actually, of course, now that we have a bigger couch and a big coffee table, he's like, we have to get a big TV for the living room, which we're gonna mount, which is nice that the apartment actually has where you can plug it in and it hides the cords for you, which is really awesome. So at some point we are gonna order a bigger TV and mount it on the wall, which is kind of why we just have this one on the TV stand for now. But when we do mount the TV, we're just gonna put some little decorative pieces on the TV stand and keep it because we love it. And we watch most of our stuff on Cody's Xbox through all of the apps and whatnot. So we have this Xbox here, and then we just have some magazines. We have the Jezebel one where I was in, and then we have the In Touch one where I was in for Bachelor things. So we just have those little magazines for memories. And then of course I have my Bible there, and then over here, which is really nice also, these open, you guys, so I just keep books under there. Cody has OCD so bad, you guys, and he was trying to peel that off and it would not come off. It was the funniest thing ever, but I just left it because it really doesn't bother me that much. So I took this side and I just kind of have my things under there. And then on this side, I think it's got, yeah, Cody's got his Oculus and then his like Nintendo Switch. So I do like that these open up as well because it hides a lot of space. This is very industrial looking, which I also really, really like. And moving to the back, you guys, is the keratin console table. So you can put really honestly whatever you want. I just loved the way it looked on the back behind the couch with the colors that we chose. So I just love this. I think it's so cute. I just added in some pompous from Crate and Barrel, and I actually got some for the bedroom also because I have a mirror in there that I'm going to get a vase for as well and put it there for when I take my photos, outfits of the day, things like that. And then we have just like these little containers where I put them in, and they're just so modern and easy and neutral, which I love. And these are actually from Robinson Home, cute little home store. So definitely check them out if you're in the Roswell, Atlanta area. And then of course, you guys, I have just my neutral colored Holy Bible. And this one is actually from Altered State. The pink one that I had at the front was also from Altered State. She loves an Altered State. And then honestly, you guys, I don't know exactly where this candle is from. Cody actually brought it, but it smells delicious. I think it might be from Target. It smells like vanilla, and I just lit it because I thought it was really cute and thought it looked good back here. And then, so I got this for Cody for Christmas one year with some of his Christmas gifts, and it's one of those like record players. So he has like one of his records here, and then the record player, which again goes with our theme that we have going here. We have actually never used it, which is kind of crazy. I don't want to mess anything up. But it looked really, really good on the back table. And then, guys, I think I got this little bad boy from Goodwill. I'm not gonna lie. I think I thrifted this from Goodwill. And then I picked up these baby breath flowers because I thought it looked really pretty and just a breath of fresh air, literally. And then I'll typically probably change those out with white roses or something like that. I have my Sonos speaker back here in the back. I love my Sonos. Hands down, one of the best speakers in the world. No speaker compares to the Sonos, I'm telling you. If you are looking for a good quality speaker, definitely check out Sonos. I think I have it linked in my Amazon storefront also, but this is the one I have and I'm obsessed. It is absolutely incredible and worth all the monies. Okay, also you guys, I wanted to just show you this little outfit that I'm wearing today. So this cardigan is from Olalux on Instagram, and then this cute set is from Beach Riot, and then also like down the side, it's got just these stripes, which I don't know. I think it's so cute. I'm obsessed. I got a small in the bottoms and then a medium in the top. The top fits perfect, but I could have definitely done an extra small in the bottoms, but I love you. Try it. Their stuff is amazing and such good quality. But enough about me, moving back on to the house. So this mirror here is the Ashley Home Store Elena. I think it's what it's called, mirror. And it was just the perfect touch. Like, I also felt like just with our console table, something was missing back here. And we finally got the mirror, put it up, and it just kind of brought everything together and also made the space look a little bit better. And I also obviously love that there's gold around the rim. Also, you guys, this mirror was only like $100, I think, or somewhere around $100. So a really, really good quality find. And then on the inside, like, you can see it's, I mean, I just love it. I think it looks so good. But with the gold around the rim, I thought that was absolutely perfect because some of the finishes here in our kitchen are gold, like the drawers and the sink. We love a good Bath & Body Works hand soap. So we actually picked up this Sweater Weather scent, which, you guys, smells so freaking good. Go to Bath & Body Works right now and get this. It smells so good and just reminds me of fall. It's such a good easing into fall scent. So definitely check them out. And then we have just like our cute little countertops. That's just all of our stuff that we're, Cody's work stuff. But we also have an Alexa here. So we have Alexa here. We have my Sonos back there, all the speakers. Then we have this marble napkin holder, which I actually got again from Robbins & Co. Home in Roswell. Same with this wine decanter, which has, you guys, this is so cute. So it's got the little marble ball on top, and then you can take it off to wash it or do whatever. And it's got just like the marble stand that it sits on too, which I think that just is, it's so cute. And I love that it all kind of was similar and went with the backsplash and the countertops in our kitchen. So I went ahead and picked that up. And then you guys know from the first vlog that I have my Always pan, which is just, it's so beautiful. Such a good pan. I literally made Gigi Hadid's pasta the other night and not a single thing stuck to this pan. And it's so easy to wash. Like, I understand why it's like $100-something because it's just amazing quality and it just looks good just sitting on your countertop. Like, it's, oh, so good. Chef's kiss. We love wine around here. No shame in that. I like to have one with, again, like pasta last night. We just love a good wine for settling down. And then Cody and I go to a winery with his family quite a good bit. It's called the Curahee Vineyard and Winery, and this is their Chocolate Delight wine, and it is so delicious. It is a muscadine wine, and the alcohol level in this, you guys, you wouldn't believe it, but this bottle is really thin because the alcohol level in this is 16.5%, which is kind of crazy because, like, this one, this conundrum one that we have, I want to say this is maybe 14.6, so that's still a good bit. But absolutely, we love our wines around here, so we just gotta have them chilling on the counter for now. And then over here, you guys, in this corner, this is just like our little coffee corner, which I actually want to get some type of cute little stand and get some gold spoons just to mix like the creamer, teas, all that good stuff. But we have just this little container here with Pete's coffee. My boyfriend actually works in sales for packaging, boxes, things like that. So he works with Pete's Coffee pretty frequently. So we are big Pete's Coffee stands around here. Absolutely delicious. And I love their caramel one. And this is just the dark roast coffee. So this little Keurig, this is the mini, just basic one. It's just me and Cody. So we know we didn't need like a ton of things. So we just got this basic one. And we wanted the white just so it went with our theme in our kitchen. And this one was $60 at Bed Bath & Beyond. $60. We went to so many stores and this was literally $120. Checked out Amazon, checked at Target, checked out Walmart. $120 every single store. But we went to Bed Bath & Beyond and saw it for $60. And we immediately were like, we have to get this. We cannot leave this. It's the best price we've seen. So if you're in the market for a Keurig or anything, definitely check out Bed Bath & Beyond. I did see also yesterday they are closing like 150 of their stores. So they might be having some major discounts soon. So definitely check them out. We have just our cookbooks. So this is As Cooked on TikTok because Cody and I find so many just like recipes and things that we want to cook on TikTok. So we saw this book and he was like, we need this book. So we have that there. And then here we have the beautiful booze stylish cocktails made at home, which I also got from the same store that I got the style book on the coffee table from over here in Avalon. And then I will just take these books off so I can show you guys the marble cookbook holder. I think it's absolutely adorable. Again, got this at Robinson Co. Home, and I loved that I was able to get this, the wine decanter and the napkin holder all together, and then it matched so perfectly when we put it together. We love a cocktail, especially if it's pretty. Maybe it's just me and Cody just lets me do that, but this book, I saw it and we were like, that would look so good in the place. And once we get a bar cart, which we definitely want to do, we thought this would be perfect. Like, I literally just opened this and it's magnificent martini, and just, I mean, look at the pictures, you guys, so good. But yeah, and then up in this counter we have all of our cups and mugs. So I actually got these little cups here from Crate and Barrel. I'll link them below because I don't know the off the top of my head what the name of them. And then just like my coffee mugs, and then these cute little cups as well. I got these from Target, you guys, and look how cute they are. They're glass, but they were only like 20 bucks, I think. So champagne glasses, and then my iconic giant wine glasses, you guys. And then I just got this NPR from Liquid IV, and then this BKR. But yeah, this is it. And then over in here, we have all of our candles, our shot glasses, things like that. So here I have just like my charcuterie board, and then this is our stock of candles because we're absolutely crazy people and I'm obsessed. And then we have just like all of our games for game nights. And then, you guys, how cool are these little shot glasses? I had a small business on Instagram actually make them for me, and they're out of Mexico, so none of them look the same on the inside. Like, you can see that some of them are actually smaller or bigger than the other ones, and I loved it. I thought it was, I honestly just think they're so beautiful and special and just like one of a kind, and I just think they're adorable. So we have those, and then we have Cody's little corkicle whiskey wedge where you freeze half of it and then you put the whiskey on the other side. Pretty cool stuff there, bud. Pretty cool stuff. And then we have Excedrin, because if there's one thing we're gonna have, it's gonna be Excedrin. And yeah, also, you guys, so this is the stuff that I spray in our house that makes it smell so delicious. It's in the black velvet, and oh my gosh, it literally makes your house smell like a hotel. I remember the first time I sprayed it, Cody's little brother was like, what is that stuff? It smells so good. And it is the Hotel Collection spray. So definitely, you guys, check them out if you're looking for just like a good spray to have in your house, because this stuff just smells so clean, so aesthetic, and just, it's just light, but like smells absolutely delicious. And this is again in the black velvet scent. And then I have another one here that's a different scent, but that's the one we love right now. And then we love candles over here. We love them. Down here, you guys, did the adventure challenge book, where it's like a book and you use a Polaroid and you stick in like little pictures from different date nights and things like that, and it was really cute. So we kept the film camera, and Cody actually took this of me the day we moved in, which I look a hot mess, but it was sweet. Then we have here just cutie pictures of me and Cody Gooch in black and white, and this is actually from Sid and Fred's wedding. We love these pictures. This was such a fun time. And then we have over here our fortune cookies. So the first time that we got takeout here, we got two fortune cookies, obviously. And mine said, your dreams will bring you into a profitable venture. And Cody said, something wonderful is about to happen to you. So we just thought those were super special and we loved them. So we definitely kept them. And yeah, drawer here where we keep our silverware. So we actually got this expandable little silverware tray from Target. And then we have our black silverware, which is also from Target. Little measuring cups from Target as well. These little like dipping cups from Crate and Barrel, because we love dumplings. Anything Thai. Thai is my favorite type of food. Anything like that with a sauce, we love. So we have these little bad boys here, an avocado cutter. Y'all, this is so cool because it takes out the seed in the avocado. You stick this in the avocado, it slices it for you. And then this is also just to cut it immediately open, which, so this is an elite. And it was not expensive. I think it was like maybe 10 bucks max. And then we also have all my glass straws for my coffee in the morning. My Amazon storefront, I have all of my glass straws linked to that I like to use. And yeah. So also, I want to get a rug just to go in here. I don't know exactly which one we're gonna get yet, but I do want to get a rug in here. So that is the next step. But yes, so that is our beautiful home that we have at the moment, you guys. That is the wrap up of our little home living room kitchen tour, part one. Part two is going to be the bedroom and the bathroom where we do some decorating as well. But yes, that is pretty much it. I wanted to keep our home super just minimal, modern, and neutral because those are just the colors that make me happy, and I feel like it just looks good year round. You can pop in colors when you want, but I just love the overall feel of it. And I can't believe that we were so blessed to be able to also work with Ashley Home Store. Their quality is amazing. They have such good quality pieces, you guys. Obviously, we will have these pieces for so long when we move out of here into our home, all of those things. So I'm so happy with the items that we received from Ashley Home Store. So thank you again, Ashley Home Store, and you guys definitely check them out. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm trying to post consistently every Sunday, you guys, but I'm trying. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, you guys. Share with your friends. Tell them to subscribe too. And I cannot wait to continue creating more content for you guys. And on that note, I'll see you guys in the next video.